I'm from the south side. Godzilla. What's good, y'all? It's Godtrill back with another video for y'all boys. And based on the title, you already know what time it is, man. And as y'all can see, man, we walking on the court right now. As y'all can see, the zombies on the side of the court. Soul Illuminati and Godtrill linked up again for y'all boys. That Godtrill X Soul Illuminati duo. Y'all remember that on 2K17, you know what I'm saying? This right here was something like, everything was going so smooth. Everything was going good. You know what I'm saying? Everything was Gucci. You see, I linked up with my bro, and I got my man's guy Drowsy with me. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the God Gang. You know what I'm saying? Big things coming on the way. You know what I'm saying? So for starters, man, this game right here was a breeze. This game right here was fine, bro. Everything was cool. Now I need y'all to watch this whole video because it's important, man. I'm finna show y'all what happened the first game, and I'm finna show y'all what happened the second game. You know what I'm saying? As y'all can see immediately, you know what I'm saying? Y'all seen that skipping and all that. My brother cashing out, you know, okay, he was going crazy. He was cashing out. I'm like, all right. You know what I'm saying? All right, he started going crazy. Everything was going so smooth, you know what I'm saying? What could have possibly went wrong? You know what I'm saying? Everything was going so smooth. Drowsy cutting. Look at that. Let's go. Everything, I'm eating. You know what I'm saying? This game was a breeze. Now it's all about that second game that's coming up. You know what I'm saying? Now y'all can watch this whole video. You know what I'm saying? Like, I mean, you know, or if you want to skip to the second game, go ahead. But if I was you, I'd just watch this whole video. You know what I'm saying? Look at that. We got the defense. Everything is there. You know what I'm saying? And for some reason, my brother was getting them straight greens, baby. You know what I'm saying? Bruh, all I'm saying is, man, just keep watching, bruh. Me and my brother finally linked up. Everybody wanted this, you know what I'm saying? Since 2K17, man. Y'all know we used to go crazy. You know what I'm saying? But look, let me show y'all what this is like. Gotta be the most funniest day of my life, bruh. Now I'm gonna get to spazzing in a minute, but y'all gotta watch this whole video to watch this rage, bruh. Me and my brother rage. Now I didn't record my live audio, so that's why I'm making this commentary over this video. But I did get the clips from my brother's stream, where you will be able to hear me rage, and you definitely gonna see him rage. Nah, I got it. Like, y'all gonna see it in a minute. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna show the clips in the second game of my brother raging and the clips of me raging. Now I needed to make this video. You know what I'm saying? Because y'all got me messed up. You know what I'm saying? Heck, you know, I don't know what my brother was. Y'all gonna see in this game. People think I was lying when I said that. Look at that straight greens, baby. This first game was a breeze. Like, it was this first game was super easy, bro. I'm like, I'm chilling for real, for real. You know what I'm saying? It ain't really nothing. Like, Drowsy cutting. Look how simple this game was. This is how the next game should have been. But y'all got me messed up if y'all ain't believe me in that stream. And when I told y'all I was lagging and got five waiting for opponents, if y'all ain't believe me, well, you about to see for yourself. As you can see, my brother get the comp still, you know what I'm saying? He passed it. I low-key wanted to shoot, but I didn't. Give it to my man's Drowsy with the cut. You feel me? It's just that simple, you know what I'm saying? Simple, you know what I'm saying? Hey, and then this dude right here shooting greens. Okay, that's cool and all, but I don't really care about that. You know what I'm saying? You see, I'm coming down the court. You know, I wanted to shoot that just to see something. I knew that was a deep shot for a nigga with limitless on gold. My brother was hitting, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? So I had to hit him. Now this next game right here, y'all ain't believe me when I said I was lagging. You know what I'm saying? Well, here it is right here. When I never in 2K history got five or six waiting for opponents ever playing 2K. Look at this. Game starting intros, right? Look at this right here. Hold up. Y'all thought I was lying? Y'all thought I was lying like I wasn't lagging? Hold up. I'm finna show y'all right here. Hold up. Wait. It's coming up. Look at that. Look. You see how my screen just froze? See how my screen just going in slow-mo? Y'all see that? Look, waiting for opponent. Waiting for opponent in the intros, y'all. Waiting for opponent in the intros, y'all. So as you can see, attempting to store your connection, my shit, it went all the way down to, like, I'm not even sure, bruh. But as you can see, bruh, my screen still, like, I was tapping A, it wouldn't let me tap A. You see how everybody moving funny? It's because it's like it's trying to get to its present time, like, you know what I'm saying, with the frames and trying to get everything together. So that's why my junk moving like that. Look at that. Look, I'm out of bounds. I couldn't move, couldn't control my player. So I basically was just, you know what I'm saying, I really was in the way this game, you know what I'm saying. And I don't know what my brother was doing, but it was really funny. My brother did rage a lot in this gameplay right here, and I raged too because I never lagged like this a day in my life. We gonna count the times I got waiting for opponents. Nah, I got waiting for opponents 2 times, so that junk popped up twice, right? So we gonna count though. We gonna count that. You know what I'm saying? And these dudes we went against, they was garbage. They was garbage, bro. They was trash. Man, these dudes were trash, bro. We gonna count that. We gonna look. All right. So here I go, pushing the ball again. Now they up. You know what I'm saying? But I'm pushing the ball. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what I was doing. I was tweaking for a minute, but it's okay. I gave it to my brother. You know what I'm saying? I tried to set a little screen with my brother. Controller disconnected, bro. His controller disconnected, and he immediately started raging. I'm finna bring up the clip of my brother. His controller disconnected, bro. It was funny. I'm about to get ready to bring up the clip right now. You know what I'm saying? Y'all can sit back and laugh at this. So here go the clip right here.
Oh my fucking god! What the fuck? Bro! Bro, I was. Bro, my light is on! How was my controller dead?
I'm lagging.
Bro, my controller is on!
So as y'all saw, bro, that's what happened at that moment when he went out of bounds. And here go me. He's still out of bounds right now on the clip. See, there he go right there. He's still out of bounds. It's still happening. I hope y'all like what I did with his clips and my clips. You know, I try to put it together. You know what I'm saying? Drowsy with the board. I come down the court. You feel me? So right now, right when I had an open shot, I get hit with it right again. I got hit with restoring your connection again, bro. So this 3 times, right? So right, I was wide open. That would have been green. Oh God, that would have been green. And I got hit with that again. And my brother hitting that green right there. I'm still lagging, y'all. Look, I'm still lagging. That's 3 times. I'm still lagging. Look, I can't move. I can't do nothing. You know what I'm saying? I had to clarify this. I had to get this off my con. You know, because look, I'm still lagging. I still can't move. Look, I'm still lagging, bro. See what I'm saying? Now, this never happened to me before. You know what I'm saying? And immediately, here we go again. Hold up. Y'all thought it was over. Y'all thought the lag was over. Here I go again. I'm wide open. I start lagging again, bruh. Restoring your connection again. This is what I was going through, y'all. On stream, bruh. 4 times, right? We counted that. Now, I'm finna bring up the clip of what happened right here. My brother did rage. You know what I'm saying? And look, I'm lagging again out of bounds. I'm finna bring up the clip. What happened on my brother point? On my brother point of view, here it is right here.
Come on, man, I ain't gonna lie. Dreamy. Oh, damn, I was over. I'm lagging again. I am lagging again.
Why am I getting double teamed? I'm getting trolled.
So as y'all can see, bro, the rage was real. Y'all heard my voice. Y'all seen what my brother was doing. So he was gone. You know what I'm saying? Y'all heard me, right? I said I'm lagging. At that moment, I was really lagging. For y'all that didn't think I was lagging, y'all saw what I showed y'all on my screen, and I showed y'all what happened on his screen. You know what I'm saying? So at this moment, now we down 7. I'm dealing with lag. You know what I'm saying? He dealing with niggas trolling. His controller died and all this. You know what I'm saying? And it was really annoying, bro. It was really annoying. I don't know why I was lagging like this. I don't know if somebody tried to, you know what I'm saying, with them weak stressors trying to boot me offline or any of this. And here I am lagging again, bro. Again. I started lagging again. That's 5 times, y'all. 5 times so far. I started lagging. I don't know what was going on, but my brother ended up getting the ball turned over right there. You know what I'm saying? We ended up getting right back. You know what I'm saying? I'm still lagging, y'all. Look at this. I'm still lagging. So I'm going through lag, and my brother, he just raging. I'm raging too, because, nigga, I was in my bag. I never dealt with this a day in my life. You know what I'm saying? So slowly but surely, we actually started to come back. Little do y'all know. So even with us dealing with all these issues, we still ended up coming back, trying to come back. You see? Green baby. You know what I'm saying? Everything was going so good. I'm like, you know what, bro? We got this. I'm got this. Come on, y'all. Come on. Defense. We about to come back. 17-15. We good. We Gucci. You know what I'm saying? Even though I was lagging, 17-15, we about to come back. Oh, is we going to come? Oh, shot of green. And right at this moment, I started lagging again, bruh. Again. Y'all seen it for yourself. I started lagging again, bruh. Again. And this new drowsy going to give me the ball right when I said I was lagging. You know what I'm saying? My brother like, bro, just give me the ball. I'm finna bring up the clip right now of this very moment, you know what I'm saying, on my bro screen so y'all can see this man. This man, my bro, he really did get mad. He started raging. We both was raging. Now, I'm finna bring up the clip with my brother so y'all can see from his point of view.
Tap A, bro. Tap A. This nigga's this.
Oh my God! Oh,
look at that. Y'all see me connecting in the party? I was connecting in the party, bruh. Somebody was trying to boot me offline on me, bruh. It's crazy, bruh. My brother was... He was going through it, bruh. I ain't gonna lie. But yeah, bro, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, bro. The rage of Trill XO, man. I'm going to catch y'all boys in another video. Let's get the video to 5K likes for another stream. And I'm out, bro.